Hi everyone, good day. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to upload audio to Roblox on mobile. Okay, first things first, start by turning on your browser and going to roblox.com. Once here, log in to the page. Then, after you are done with that, go into the create option in the top right and select it. Now, you'll be taken to different landing pages, so make sure that you figure out how to get to the creator dashboard. You can do that by pressing the three lines in the top left and then selecting dashboard. When you get here, go into the development items, then select audio. Click the upload asset button. And after you get there, select the upload button once again and find an audio file to upload. Find your audio recording, select it, rename it, add a description, and then press upload. Now that everything is done, you can just go open it in a new tab, right-click roblox.com, continue in the browser, go to the left and press the three lines. Then, what you want to do is to go over to inventory, select category, then audio. And there, you will find your new recording. Anyways, if you like content like this, don't forget to subscribe to this channel or comment down below any tutorials you want us to make so we can help you. And that's it! You now know how to upload audio to Roblox on mobile. Thanks for watching and happy scrolling!